Hi guys, how's it going? Happy Thursday to you. Hope you're all having a great day and ready for the weekend. Just one more day. I want to tell you what, spring is almost here in North Carolina. We've got things blooming all around us. We've got bright blue skies, but it got really cold again yesterday, so I had to pull my parka back out. But I am out here in Chapel Hill, and again, the trees are blooming, the flowers are blooming, things are coming up all over, including real estate inventory. And I am super excited to share another new listing with you today. Again, I'm over here in Chapel Hill. I am right by University Mall. It's literally 100 feet from me over that way, if I walk over that way. And University Mall is a great location here in Chapel Hill. These condos, I'm at Willow Terrace, were built in the 1960s. They have a ton of charm, very unique, very distinctive. And one of the things people love the most about them is where they're located. You've heard me say it. You've heard every realtor you know say it. Location, location, location is key, and it is here. Harris Teeter's right across the street. The bus stops right at the end of the parking lot here. Silver Spot Cinemas, restaurants, shopping, everything you need right around the corner. You don't even need a car if you're living here, especially if you're going to school. This is a very popular community for graduate students, PhD students, students with young families who want to get their kids into the coveted Chapel Hill Carrboro City School System are coming here. Now, this unit that's going to be coming on next week, I promise you, has been made completely ready for the market. My client, who also happens to be a very good friend of mine, has worked so hard to get it ready. It is in pristine condition, new appliances, new floors, granite countertops, the bathtub was just redone, everything's absolutely wonderful, and it is completely ready for you to move in. So if you or someone you know are a graduate student, maybe a PhD student, maybe you're a renter or an investor looking for a really solid rental property, this is a really great opportunity for you. And again, it'll be coming on next week. I'll have more to share with you, more information, more photographs once we get a couple more things done inside. But in the meantime, if you want to learn more about this or any of my other listings, you know how to find me. Call me, text me, message me. I can't wait to hear from you. Hope you guys have a great rest of the day and a great weekend.